Tonight, on the premiere of In the Loop, we take an in-depth look at the epidemic of gun violence in Chicago. Also, a surprise announcement from Illinois' lieutenant governor, what that could mean for the state's political future. And your five-year-old may be heading to school if an Illinois senator has her way. Those stories and more tonight on In the Loop.